Hindi nga kayo mag-correct-correct ninyo yung mga abuses ng pare. Until now, you have not done anything. There's so many abuses that the church has committed. Better go down on bended knees and pray to God and ask pardon from the Filipino.